Hello again guys, back with another video, and I wanted to make this video to tell everybody how to get the shiny Haxorus and Pokemon Black 2 and White 2. I know this game is pretty old, but I just wanted to make a video and show how to do it in case anybody else hasn't gotten it. First of all, you have to have seen all Pokemon in the Pokedex. And then the Unova Pokedex, which is 297. Because there are four event legendary Pokemon that you do not have to see. And then you fly to November Town, which is the starting city for original, the first two, black and white. And go talk to the professor. And she'll give you the thing that you need to go to where you get it. Then you have to fly to Mistralton City, which is where the airport and the gym is. And then you have to go into the terminal. See, I just got the pass, the permit. Okay, then I'll leave this place. Now, most people you want to get other type of Pokeballs like Master Ball or Ultra Balls to catch it, but I don't have any use from a Master Ball, so I'm just gonna use that. So I won't even have to worry about catching it or not. You go up here, you go in this place, in this terminal, talk to this person. She'll take you to the nature preserve. She'll ask you if you want to go to the nature preserve. Say yes. And I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I was trying to figure out where you go. Did you go down here? Go up. Go up here. And here's the shiny Haxorus. So level 60. Most of the time you want like false swipe and moves to put it to sleep. But since I have the Master Ball and I really have no other use for it, I'm just gonna use the Master Ball. There you go, that's how you catch the shiny Haxorus in Pokemon Black 2 and Pokemon White 2. Hope you enjoyed the video. Till next time. Goodbye.